This video shows how to create a new substrate profile from an existing profile with the HP Latex 500 printer series. First, clone a substrate preset already installed in the printer. Touch the substrate library icon on the printer's front panel. Select the substrate type you are using. Select the substrate preset or choose the family's generic preset if yours is not listed. Clone the substrate preset and enter a name for the new preset. Next, modify the settings of the new substrate preset for best results. Search for the new substrate preset from the preset list. Touch the new substrate preset. Touch Select. Touch Modify. Now you can add up to 6 new print modes. You can delete any print mode by touching the corresponding bin icon. Modify any print mode by touching the corresponding pencil icon. Delete all print modes except the one you want to modify. Follow the guided process for best results. Repeat this process for all print modes required in the new substrate preset. Touch the pencil icon to start the process. Touch the Print Test button to print the test plot. Check the overall quality of the plot. Pay special attention to the curing, bleeding, and coalescence attributes. If the print quality is poor, try changing the temperature and reprinting. Increase the temperature if there are incuring problems. Decrease the temperature if there are substrate deformation issues. If you cannot achieve acceptable print quality by adjusting the temperature, you can adjust the advanced settings. When the test page shows satisfactory print quality, select the number in the drop-down menu that gives the best results in terms of curing, bleeding, and coalescence. Touch Continue to perform color calibration. Touch the Start Color Calibration button to ensure color consistency when you use the new substrate preset. Touch the Information icon for more information about color calibration. A pattern with different color patches prints. The process takes approximately 15 minutes. HP Latex 500 printers have an internal spectrophotometer. HP recommends automatically creating an ICC profile to have the best possible color range with this substrate. If an ICC profile has already been created for this substrate with a different print mode, you can copy that ICC profile to the current print mode using the Choose Existing button. Touch the Create ICC Profile button. A pattern with different color patches prints and is automatically measured with the internal spectrophotometer. The process takes approximately 30 minutes. At the ICC profile screen, check the performance of the new substrate preset by touching the Print Image Test button. A quality check image prints. Touch Finish to complete the new substrate preset generation process. You can find additional helpful videos at hp.com/support videos and on our YouTube channel, youtube.com/HP Support Advanced.